And now a personal note. Journalism lost a rising star yesterday when Rolling Stone and Buzzfeed writer Michael Hastings was killed in a single car accident early in the morning in Los Angeles. Hastings was best known, perhaps, for his 2010 story, Runaway General, in Rolling Stone, which featured General Stanley McChrystal and his aides speaking disparagingly about senior members of the Obama administration. That story resulted in the end of McChrystal's command in Afghanistan and his military career. Hastings himself was a friend and someone whose fearlessness, both in terms of his reporting from combat zones and his lack of concern for what people in power thought of him, I admired. Now, Hastings is the last person who would want a gauzy, saintly portrayal of a man who had his share of foibles, along with those considerable, enviable talents. So let me just say, I hope some of his fearlessness can somehow be sprinkled upon those of us journalists who remain on this earth. Michael, I will miss you. Michael Hastings was 33.